demonstrating electromagnet. This way. This one is solenoid with soft iron core. Soft iron core. This one is winding wire. With chemical insulation, round about 100 tons, thick copper wire, winding wire. This time it is not magnet. But if you pass current, magnetic field generated. We are giving 12 volt supply, 12 volt. Now it becomes magnet. If you cut off current, magnet field destroyed. This one is aluminum washer. Actually, aluminum is not too much attraction with magnetic field, but still it vibrates. Observe carefully. Because of there is fluctuation of electric current, so magnetic field fluctuates. So you have generated in the coil, and due to Lenz's law, it vibrates. Now we are giving another demo. It's a neodymium magnet, strong magnet, butter magnet. No current is there, but iron rod, so it attracts. When we switch on, when we pass current, it becomes north pole. Suppose this one is north, but there is no current, so it is attracted towards the iron rod, short iron rod. But if we pass current, strong current, it becomes north pole, and this one is also north pole. So repel each other.
Okay. How much time?
3 minutes.